See how good we can do. I put on a full-blown snowstorm. We'll see how this goes. Yeah, she definitely feeling pretty good up there. We are running in the con rail. We'll see how this goes. All right. Pressure's good. Reverser in. Set up. Let's see how this goes. Checked it out real quick and light snow. I didn't go anywhere, but I was like, it's not enough. Let's do the heavy snow. So with the dynamic weather, it doesn't start snowing until December, so that's when I put it on. Keep it at 4. Standard. All right.
jug now. Let's try five. Oop. He ain't liking it. Try with Dan. Nope. How to get this up a little bit more power, because definitely gonna need a little bit. This is weird with the sound. We are pulling the coal train. It should be. Almost like the locomotive ain't running. Not in lead. Okay, that's not right. You have everything on. It's gonna run. Weird. Notch 6, so it should. I wonder if it's something with this locomotive. Alright, guys, give me 1 second. I'm going to. Oh, hell. Check the sound pack I have. Maybe there's an update to it. I know they just pushed out an update for this. We'll see how that's going. Right. Get there. Bad now they're removing it, cleared. I also have the heaters on. I could probably turn off that fan. Now we got the sound. Put the music back on. Oh. still on, actually?
No.
Okay, good. $47.85 for fuel. All right. Probably be right there. That should be good. Moving right along now. That's good. I wonder if they still bottled anybody standing at Horseshoe Curve in the wintertime. I'm a little afraid to back out of this. Whatever going, probably gonna hit 36. There. 36. Slightly speeding. Really speed. This locomotive, I lose all audio if I'm not notch 8. Yeah, that makes a whole lot of... Alright, so I don't think after this one, I don't think I'm going to be using this locomotive again. I'll have to see if there's an update for it. The only thing is it was just the paint scheme that was different. Speed limit. We're starting to climb, 0.6, 0.7, all right. Yeah, see, the sound comes in, goes right out. Huh. Let me try to mess with the audio, see what happens. Out somewhere. 6 a.m. It just got real dark. What the heck? Turn your wiper on, no. don't know, me, that seems like we're still climbing a grade. Huh? So that should help a little bit. hot ones. Alrighty. Have a good night, sir. Thanks for watching. Farming at 1%. Driving under the speed limit. There's no way I can even get to the speed limit. Let's see what they're hauling. See what he's got. There's a man of these. He's a mixed man of those. Alright. Just a regular old mix. What I actually want to sit here and see if they have is just a tanker train. You got your intermodal, you got your coal, you got your manifest. I think that's what they have. I don't know if they have anything besides that. what? Let's sit here and see if the, sit right about there with the camera, zoom in, and kind of look over to the right. Trying to catch the railroad crossings this time around. Gonna see where we get. Somewhere through here where a couple days ago I messed up really bad and started getting a ton of wheel slip. Anybody watching, would they be opposed the next night if I stream some Minecraft, or you guys want me to stream some more of this? Miles an hour, 2 miles. Well, not even
hitting 25.
Oh, yeah. See, I only have this stuff up basically for this. Pay attention to the speed over here, mate. Just so I know the speeds I have to either get speed up or it's gonna drop down. I know how far I have. I wish there was a way I could take. Get rid of this and just have this. That would be nice. Inside the cab without actually rocking back and forth or having like a motion platform, you really can't tell. But you can tell when you're on the throttle and you have to do more and more of the throttle. Try streaming instead of going up and down through the pass all the time. We're gonna have to try. I'm gonna try some other stuff with switching and stuff. I'm gonna practice it a little bit before I stream it. I was tried it last week and yeah. First step that it didn't go to though. Definitely is nice in the dark. whopping 23 miles an hour. One part is where we're actually going to be starting going downhill. Last time I kind of lost a little bit. We're doing just over 50 miles an hour. Up here, I think it was on the sink. It might have been right up here where I actually lost it. I don't remember now. Should have backed off a lot sooner. Come on. Nope. Fun. Now we're really speeding. Grand Bandit brakes at 86%. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wheel slip, wheel slip. That ain't good. Come on. Oh, that ain't good. I'm not even sure how fast we're going now. Still seeing wheel slip. I've never had this one before. Alright, looks like we're coming to a stop though. Stop. Start over. That's still saying wheel slip. But yet, I think it lagged out. Yeah. That's what I think happened. That's saying wheel slip there, but, there's wheel slip right there. Get this to stop. We have to keep flying. I think we're flying that fast. What's the rear air pressure? There we go. And we had a little bit of a runaway there. That's for sure. And the train's probably going to come to a stop, though. We do not have enough air pressure. And there it's bucking. Well, more than likely. And we're going to have to let the brakes build back up. Pressure built back up real quick. Damn. All right. should have thought that logically, like a car, start slipping lead off the brakes, but. Last time I had to completely, I got to slow down finally, but it wasn't that good. Next time I got wheel slips. I think from now on, I'm going to start running, even when I'm just playing without streaming, I think I'm going to start running this way. And get this side down pat. Start the slot at 70%. No, come on. like a dynamic brake at all. I guess it's gonna be train brake. I can hold it at 19, that's what I'm gonna do. I know it's 30, but... Train brake. Right, 5. Speeding a little bit. Definitely gonna have to work on this because that's 80%. Dynamic brake again. Yeah. Full dynamic brake. Normally you add your dynamic brake and then you add brake. Slip. 60 miles an hour. We got another runaway. Here we go again. Oh boy, oh boy. Definitely challenging coming down this road. Like, I have everything applied and cannot get it to slow down. Not much to do. Miles an hour, 2.8. That ain't gonna happen. Just, you know what? Screwed up this one horribly. I'm not even sure how the heck I'm gonna get this one stopped. Oh. How did we not derail? I wonder if it's a setting gonna turn on. That should have derailed right there. Where'd that whip? Thank you. started off. We did good. We got a little carried away there. We came up, not bad, but we this was climbing a hill and then coming down the hill, and we that's where we stopped. We're supposed to be there, and then we got it started back up, and we were all the way up here. Yeah, I can tell you what is that. Yeah, I gotta redo that. Yeah, that's horrible. Oh boy. Oh boy, this is what I should have played.
I'm in danger.
It definitely was. I forgot to hit that. Damn it. Oh. Damn. All right. Next stream, I think we're gonna be with this game. I think we're gonna try this way again. I want to see if I can get this under control this way. Oh, that was. Oh boy. I want to thank everybody for watching. Everybody have a good night and a good morning, whatever time it is for you. Yeah. Alrighty. Talk to you guys later.